Well, between Kmart, Target, IKEA and eBay, it is easier than ever to score a bargain and get your hands on some affordable furniture, DC.
Well, there is, bro.
But there are plenty of quick and easy ideas to give your ordinary pieces a bit of pizzazz. Here's Britt Cohen.
You can find really affordable pieces that look rather ordinary, trick them up and make them look extraordinary.
So what items have you found here?
I've actually got a IKEA bookcase. It was actually out on the street free to Good Home in the council pickup. So I'm going to take a very ordinary stool, cosmetically refresh it. And we've got an old bench seat that looks okay, but I'm going to make that look really fantastic.
Can't wait to see it.
Okay, let's get cracking. Wake me
up. Cherie, mirrors are so expensive. So what have you got here?
Okay, well, this is actually an IKEA mirror. It's $40, so affordable for most people. It's pretty plain at the moment, white, so all I'm going to do is spray paint it in gold paint to make it look more luxurious. This is a $25 IKEA stool. What I'm going to do is I'm going to spray paint the legs. I'm actually going to put a really fluffy pink rug, staple that on top, and it'll become a really great stool for any girl's bedroom.
If we're going to be sprucing up some furniture at home, what sort of tools do we need?
Good respirator, aerosol paints, we've got products like White Knight, they dry in 10 minutes, the trusty old staple gun. Yeah. You can do so much with these.
Fluff it up and it's ready to go.
How cute is that? Actually, I'm going to give that to my daughter.
So this was our council cleanup item. What are you going to be doing to this?
I could spray paint this, but the white is actually okay. So all I'm going to do is I've just went and bought 1 metre of fabric. This cost $11. Bit of fabric, staple gun, Bob's your uncle. Voila!
This surprisingly looks really good.
And how easy was it? Literally took 10 minutes. We've got to repurpose, give these old items a second lease of life. Another one bites the dust. What we're doing now is spray painting the bedside. Another one bites the dust. I'm actually going to contact the front face and I've stuck a cute handle on.
Cherie, this was just an ordinary looking bedside table and now it looks a bit island luxe. I love it.
And that's a good thing about repurposing and upcycling. You can create any custom look you want.
So we've got some bright coloured material here. What are you going to do with this?
Okay, this is a $45 bench seat from Kmart. It's a little on the boring side.
Yeah, and a bit wintry looking as well.
I've actually spray painted the base. I'm reupholstering the seat, just stapling it in, and then I'll screw the bench seat on and it's done.
Well, this just looks like the perfect summer bench now.
I know, it looks happier. It's actually got real personality now. No longer boring. Good little coffee table. Just gonna contact adhesive this one.
And this is a bit of a marble look.
Yeah. So, Brit, if you can contact your kids' school books, you can do this. This one's called Faking It Till You Make It. Fake marble, contact adhesive.
It looks a lot more stylish now, actually.
It does.
Cherie, I'm really impressed. This furniture looks so much better than it did before.
I know, and largely what it was aerosol spray paint, fabric, staple gun, contact adhesive. It's how you can get a truly custom look for next to nix.
Some pretty good ideas there. What do you reckon you call fake marble?
Narble.
Nah,
it's not marble, it's narble. For more tips on how to make narble at home, go to renovatingforprofit.com.au.